Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to conclude my segment on this stage with my tribute to the world's greatest escape artist, Harry Houdini. Houdini was famous for escaping from straitjackets, that he could dislocate parts of his body to slip out of things, use his physical stamina to escape from straitjackets. Unfortunately, I'm not quite in the same physical fitness shape as Houdini, so instead of escaping from a straitjacket, I'm going to escape from my own jacket. I will escape from my own jacket. To make it a little more entertaining, sir, I'm going to have some handcuffs. Now, notice how the hands are being locked behind the back. Really locked in there, sir? Would you verify that, please? Can we raise the curtain, please? Raise it really high. Raise it. Can we lower this just for a second? Can I just give the audience an update here? I'm really sorry about this. Let's try and salvage this, shall we? Let's keep going, shall we? Can we drop the curtain again? And drop the curtain here. Can we lower this just for a second? Lower that for me, please. Can we lower this just for a second? I just wanted to give the audience an update here. Raise the curtain. Did I mention that Houdini used to dislocate his shoulders? I can't do that. I'm dislocating something else. Oh, 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 ah! Oh, ah, ooh. Bob, can you check those locks? Or can you verify it? I'm still locked in. Am I locked in? Paul? Sir? Okay. Thanks, guys. Let's have a big hand for our two helpers.